हेलो,
सॉरी,
आई सेड हेलो, आई वॉज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग देयर एंड आई सॉ यू सिटिंग एज योर न्यू नेबर. आई थॉट आई शुड कम एंड से हेलो.
व्हाट नेबर?
ओ, आई डोंट थिंक यू हैव नोटिस्ड, बट आई रिसेंटली मूव्ड इनटू एन अपार्टमेंट नेक्स्ट यर्स. हैवल सोसाइटी, राइट?
ओ, यू डिड. आई थॉट वाज स्टिल अप फॉर रेंट.
You know the worst part about staying up all night? Digestion. Calories in meat, they don't get processed as efficiently. Everything stays in the digestive tract for a very long time.
Aren't you a doctor now?
Actually, I am. Just started.
Oh, well then, maybe you can prescribe me some marijuana?
Actually, I could. But I would rather prescribe you a heartfelt talk with your wife.
Oh, my wife. You heard her, didn't you? I mean, of course you did. The whole society did. She and that screeching voice of hers.
Even I've had my fair share of wife troubles.
You don't know my wife, sir.
You don't know mine. You know, once my wife picked a fight with me because I forgot her brother's birthday. Brother's birthday.
You know, we've been married 6 months and she's fought with me through 5.
Mine had been fighting for 7 until finally 3 months ago she stopped.
Whoa, how did that happen?
Actually, it's a funny story. So my wife had a dream where I pushed her off the balcony because she refused to give my mother food.
So, based on a dream, she stopped?
She said it was very real.
You know what my wife did? She called my mother a bitch on her face. Thank God for the education system that my mom didn't understand what it meant.
That's really crude.
Exactly. And you know what? I'm sick and tired of her shit day in and day out. I mean, that's why I stayed out here all night. I just couldn't go back into that hellhole again.
Okay, why don't you try this one thing? I always did when I was frustrated. On a piece of paper, write what you would want your wife to say to you. Go on. Not good. Not good at all. Haven't you like had any violent thoughts? Where you wished for something to happen? Like something bad. Very bad. I'm gonna go get us some tea.
Our secret.
Absolutely.
So, you and your wife don't fight anymore?
No.
Oh, sorry, how?
She fell off the balcony.
If there's some hidden message here, I'm not getting it.
There is one. Your wife sent me. I am the messenger.